I want to tell you a little tip today, because today where I work, everybody was in a dump. Everybody was so serious, and you know, nobody was laughing, you know. So I started talking like this because that makes people laugh. You don't know when was the last time somebody laughed. Somebody could have laughed a long time ago. And today, I made people laugh. Laugh, making people laugh is good. It makes people open up to you. It makes people like you, actually. You know? And then, once they start liking you, they'll open up to you and they'll tell you things. And all you have to do is just listen to them. And they'll be happy, you know? You cannot be serious all of the time, you know? And sometimes, you know, at first today, I felt like being sad, you know, like everybody else. But you cannot be like that. You cannot. You cannot. Life is too short. Too short to be in a dump, you know? You got to have fun and enjoy life while you can. Do what you got to do, but make people laugh. You got to make people laugh. That's just a fact of life. If you don't laugh, you're going to live a miserable life. And then when you're 80 years old, you're going to wish that you had laughed when you were younger. Because now you have a whole bunch of wrinkles because you were too worried about life and what life was and everything you got to do in life. But no, when you see that your life is getting hard and you're starting to get depressed, you need to think about life in the future. Do you want to regret your life when you're older? No. Don't do that. Do not. No. All right, guys. I hope you smile, and I hope this came to you at a good time. Okay, my friends? I love you very much. Thank you very much for listening. Subscribe and rate and comment. Okay, my friend? Thank you very much. Goodbye and good night.